I could make all the mountains spell your name, and all the old streetcars dance in the rain.
Hey guys, I want to share with you the September Glossy Box. Glossy Box is a monthly subscription. It costs $21 a month. The good thing about Glossy Box is that you get some very nice size products. Some might be full size, some are very generous luxury size. They are beauty products that may come from other places around the world. So anyways, I want to share with you what I get. It always comes in their kind of a light pink box with their logo on the front. And you open it up. It looks like this. It's always very nicely wrapped. They always include a card that on the back tells you what your products are for the month. So anyways, I'm anxious to share it with you. I'm sure you've seen others, but and then this month I couldn't believe the weight of the package. So obviously they've included some very nice size products. So the first things that I want to share with you that I see that are in my Glossy Box is GK Hair. There's the conditioner and the shampoo, and they look like this. The moisturizing shampoo is nourished with plant extracts. The superior soothing shampoo will purify and moisturize the scalp and hair. And the moisturizing conditioner, this gentle moisturizing conditioner puts the finished touch on your tresses and leaves your hair smooth, radiant, and revitalized. So these are very good size samples that they have included, and so anyways, I'm excited to try these. I always like shampoos. The next item that I see in my box is M Perfect Cover BB Cream, SPF 42, number 21. This is from Misha, and it looks like this. Oh, I was going to tell you too, the full-size prices of the shampoos and the conditioner are $20 each for a 10.1-ounce bottle of shampoo. The BB cream looks like this. It's a very nice size sample. If it's not a full size, oh, let me see. Actually, I believe that this might even be a full size sample or full size product. And it looks like this. Comes in a pump, and usually, okay, it spit out, but it's kind of light, but I think it'll blend really well with my skin. So doesn't really have much of a fragrance. It says, hailing from Korea, this blemish balm, also known as BB cream, is a multitasking powerhouse for the face. The multi-use cream provides light coverage, soothes, protects, and moisturizes. So I think this is an awesome product. Oops, for for this month. The next item that is in is the OC8 Professional Mattifying Gel. It's an 8-hour matte finish. And it says, this innovative mattifying gel lets you get control of your shine all day long. Clinically tested, this one-of-a-kind gel keeps shine down while helping you achieve a fresh, flawless, even tone for all skin types. So, my skin is oily, so I think this is would be something that I would really like trying. And it looks like this. This is a 1.6 ounce, and actually this is a full size. It's $30. And I forgot to tell you that, I don't know if I told you that this BB cream is $29.99, so, you know, I think they have some awesome items this month in the glossy box. And then also, what they've included is a lipstick. And it's in the color Glossy Pink. And it looks like this. I think it's a very pretty color. I haven't put any lipstick on, so. Oh, this is really nice. It's a very nice product. And it's very smooth. It feels very creamy, so I'm pretty happy. I'm very happy with Glossy Box. Every month, I've always gotten some really wonderful products, and I haven't been disappointed. So anyways, there you have it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.